On Saturday, March 7th, the Penn Varsity Winter Guard headed to divisional finals at Decatur Central High School in Indianapolis to perform their show Smooth Criminal. The team of 20 girls performed well, placing second in their round and sending them to state finals. The girls will travel down Friday evening and perform Saturday afternoon at 2:51 p.m. at Center Grove High School. Good luck to all the girls performing, and PNN will bring you more once the season has concluded. For PNN, I'm Kenzi Young.